Hello YouTube, today we're going to do a fun video just to shoot some stuff. On the left hand side we have the 115 grain 9mm FMJ. In the middle, that's from Sig Sauer V-Crown 115 grain jacket hollow point. On the right hand side, that's the 357 Magnum jacket hollow point by Blazer. And we're going to take a shot at some melons and some gallon water jugs and see how they react. What do you think? So that's the difference. Now let's try some watermelon. 大西瓜. So 357 Magnum, 158 grain hollow point. Oh, that was nice.